to heat up a hot dog and have a cold one.
All right, so I'm curious to see, I have a single person canvas sleep bivy thing, that one man tent setup, shelter, that I've been interested in try it. So I'm gonna try to set it up, excuse me. I'm gonna try to set it up and I don't know, see what it looks like. Stuff. You know, you always go into something thinking it's gonna be no problem. I figured out. Nope. And then you get your paracord gets all messed up. Yeah, I can do this. Practice. Practice, practice, practice. Actually getting out into the woods and trying things. I grew up in the woods. I've done a lot of fun stuff in the woods. It still takes practice. New tricks, new trades, new gear. A word of advice is just practice. Don't be afraid to fail. Don't be afraid what people think of you either. And everybody, these, what you see on videos and nature channels and other YouTube guys where they're going out and they're, they're, you know, taking a toothpick and a knife and they're building a castle. Right? A lot of practice. Take your time, figure it out. It's not the best, but you know what? In a tight situation, give you some kind of shelter out of the elements. Oh, gizmo. Not bad. Could definitely lay down in this. And you could put some logs back here to build up the backside. You know, on the side to keep the wind down. I don't even know this is how you set them up. It's the first time I've ever used it. So, but do what feels right. I just secured it with some simple knots. And the backside, since the ground is frozen, just found something close enough. You know, it's not super secure, but it'll hold. Have this one pop off, and if my dog keeps hitting it, it'll probably pop off again. So this is a little bit more than long term or more of an extreme situation. I probably would, you know, tie them off the trees instead of. Oh, no, these aren't going nowhere. You like it? So we recently started making some bags, my wife and I, and here's one of them. My watch keeps set up. And this is our coffee bag. Mm-hmm. Honey, come here. Smell that. What does it smell like?
Root beer.
Birch. Mmm.
Mmm, it smells good.
Mmm.
You could eat it.
Yeah. Doesn't taste like root beer.
No.
What's up with that? What's up with that? I said, ooh wee. What's up with that? What's up with that? So what's up with that, Joe?
I don't know.
I know. What are you going to do today, Joe?
People in the world? I know, baby, you want to die.
Same thing we do every night, Joe. Try to take over the world. Best hammock in the world. Chill.
Oh, nice.
If only if it was waterproof. I mean, it keep you out of the sun.
That's nice.
Probably do another one here. It's not super centered. And this is where I sleep. Love it. Take the camera. It's rolling. Go ahead. So we got some snow last night, a lot more out there, but you can see in here, just a little bit, didn't really come in just from the wind. Looks good.